Really, Lady Fox.
Some of them, they are great. They're really close to the breed, like blue fox, but a little bit.
She's just making a show.
Nein, ich kann weiter.
Get away.
That golf fox.
Men nå får jeg så godt, så kommer dere og bråker.
I'm slipping here. So cool.
As in the main square in Sovetai, it was possible to find this monument. Mm-hmm. The same here, but it's very special Lenin because it's northernmost in the world. No more Lenin to the north, it's last one. Okay. And to the south we have in Barentsburg, but to north, no.
So we should call him Comrade Lenin.
So also here possible to see a sports center of Gagarin, name of Gagarin.
Oh, Gagarin. So,
inside swimming pool, big for adult people and small for kids. They used salty water from Billy Fjord for all time. It was made in 1987, also kind of new. And water was warm, of course, inside. 24, 23 degrees Celsius. So also here possible to see hospital, because on the way we also saw this, but I just didn't say. This means that orange building behind. It was hospital, it was made in 1977 and it was very nice hospital because people had almost any medicine specialist here. It was possible to ask for some completely surgery to give birth to baby. So actually for 1,000 or even for 2,000 people it was unusual such nice hospital. Because now in Russia, before in Soviet time, in a small settlement you have some medicine specialists, but not like all. You should go somewhere, some bigger settlement, bigger town for extra help, but here not. So now in Barentsburg we have hospital, but we have only three specialists, surgeries, dentists and therapists. So also two nurses. For some extra help, some bad situation, you should ask for helicopter help. Hard to understand, but it's polar bear, it's not dog. So 65 years of Arctic Kugel Spitzbergen, 79 degrees it's around, 78 degrees here, it's kind of drop. So 79 degrees a little bit closer to polar than 78, and it's reason why they put it 79. So also from this point possible to see school from other way, it was the only way, but from other part. Here was school and kindergarten. Normally they had about 70 kids, sometimes 100. It's not too much for 1,000 a day. Because in Berlin, we have for 500 people, 70 kids of different age. So, but here was primary school and kindergarten. So in Soviet time it was school, the same school for all republics, but for example, in Berlin, now we have Ukraine, but school is Russian. And they study Russian ethics and Russian program, but where Russian program is fun, it's very similar, actually, for kids, actually, with problems. Now we have people mostly from Ukraine, Russia, from Tajikistan, Uzbekistan, Armenia. So, yes, mostly like this. Not too much of nations as in Soviet time, but still kind of international community. Also, people call this place, now we're walking by this place, which has nickname Champs-Élysées, because it's like open walking way, and maybe most beautiful place to settle.
They just leave everything and then go home. But how many years before?
1998
was the last time. So it's too hard weather for them.
Last week, the long